Boss.
So we want to do a countdown from three.
Yeah, sure.
Was it 3, 2, 1 sync or what? 3, 2, 1 mark.
Yeah, let's do 3, 2, 1 mark.
Leave my dad out of this.
I'm sorry, his dick tastes so tasty. And just to let you know, that is recorded. So right. 3, 2, 1 mark.
Mark. I was way off on that, but that's fine. It'll still get recorded through my thing, so you'll have your own mark.
Yeah. And I said it louder, so hopefully it came through loud. Okay. We're doing private match, right? Someone
well,
invited
that's the
me.
Point of the mark is even if you're late.
Sid, what's the code?
Code?
Yeah, you have to give me a code if you're hosting.
Oh, I didn't do a code.
It automatically has a code.
Find out where the code.
It should be on your screen, on your lobby. 8 digits.
Yes, we do have a sussy friend, and that's Sid.
Yeah. Is that on your thing? Like, it's probably on your screen. You're not seeing it.
What time is? Do you want to leave this lobby? Confirm. I just sent one to you because I didn't see one.
All right, you want me just to host?
All right, no, yeah. I'll host one. I got it. I got it.
Okay.
Trust me.
Having me host is just a bad idea.
And then you'll have to tell us what the code is.
Yeah. Display lobby code. It's going to be 0355-0800. Let me know if you need me to repeat that.
Nah, I got it.
Babagoosh.
Babaganoush. Alright, what are we doing? Grasslands, Antarctica, Carcopelago, all of them. All of them.
Maybe not Antarctica.
Yeah, that's the one that made
Antarctica.
Quaid. Yeah, that's the one that made Quaid rage quit
that's
last time
ice.
We played it. It's all ice roads.
That sounds lovely.
It's like
Michigan all over again.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'd think we'd have an advantage in this shit, but you're not allowed to use your brake. When it comes to ice, braking is a form of acceleration.
Yes, yes, Sid. I'm sure you know that very well. Anyways, let's start this match.
Yeah, for real.
How's it going, everybody in chat? I hope you're doing good. Unless you're not, then, good. Oh, boy. This looks like awful.
Which one we at? Oh, okay, this one isn't bad.
Do you get more points for going all the way to the end ones?
No.
It's the same.
It doesn't matter.
You son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch.
God damn it.
Shit, how do I respawn?
Ah, that is so hard.
Yeah, I'm trying to just speed into there and then. There we go.
Aw, dang it.
Ah, I hit the electric fence.
I'm assuming even if you push me out when I park, it doesn't stop me. As long as I already got the park.
It depends, because sometimes if you're already stopped, but it hasn't confirmed it yet, you can push the person out of the point.
Woo! Oh, crap. I hit the lasers.
This game is gonna give me anxiety.
Oh, it should.
Ah! Into the rink.
Ah, shit. Ah, you bitch!
I have no idea what I did. I am vibrating through the sandbags. I'll take it! Oh, that's a landmine. Ah! Fuck. Nice.
I didn't realize there's a parking spot in the middle of the crushers.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah. I got it.
Oh, come on.
Ah, shit.
I gotta get all the way in there.
Oh, got it!
Here we are.
Oh,
I like to think I'm a pretty okay driver in real life, but this game is making me Doom Parking Simulator. Yeah, this definitely is akin to the chaos Doom brings.
Parking spots and obstacles are different, but like the layout's similar.
Son of a bitch. I landed right in the middle of a laser barrier.
I got yeeted into oblivion.
How do I respawn faster?
I don't know. E maybe? A? I don't know. I just go.
Nope.
I wasn't saying it's a bad thing, Doom. I was just saying it's the chaos you bring to the world.
Oh my gosh, I got eaten by the hammer.
No, no, hold stop. It's not a stop. It's not a stop.
Yeah, Naps called you out, Doom. I'm sorry. Let's go. Let's go. Another one for the collection.
Ah, of course I fell into the water. How do I...
Oh. My car just gave up.
Damn. I almost had another.
Oh, you slipped it first.
I did it. I just kind of drifted into spots and it worked.
Let's see.
This looks awful.
Okay, it's that one. Yeah. This is pretty terrible.
Yeah, Doom, Naps is calling you out. I'm sorry, friend. Rookie mistake going for the first thing that you can pick up later.
Ah! Son of a bitch!
I didn't do it! The speed boosted us right into the barriers that explode you. There we go. One for the road. Two for the road.
Ah!
Yeah, right.
Fuck.
Yeah. Suck. At parking.
That's the name of the game. You did it. Oh. Yeah, and there we go.
I don't know. Some of these parking spots, I feel like that I am highly qualified.
Woo!
Yeah, one wheel in definitely should be counted, right?
Yeah, I feel like after playing this game that I can be a stunt driver.
As long as you had infinite lives, am I right?
Well, I mean, like, if Tiny Tom Cruise can join Scientology and then be a big movie action star at 3 feet tall, I feel like I can be a stunt driver.
Fair.
Movie magic is everything.
Alright. I'm getting the hang of this. This is pretty fun.
Ah!
Boing.
What I have to do, but I don't know if I'm strong enough to do it.
What did it cost? Everything.
Everything. It cost the anus.
$350.
All right,
so I got three.
That means the Loch Ness monster was coming at you. God damn it!
There we go.
It's a toughie. All right, let's just full gun this.
I need to find the other two. I've almost got a perfect run.
Woo.
There's that one.
Secret!
There's also a higher perfect run, too. There's a golden perfect run in this game.
There's a soccer up there!
And that's if you can get a perfect run, but every single car you drive has to go to a spot.
Oh, darn it!
Interesting. It is. It's a bit chaotic.
Soccer game.
Oh.
The Rocket League's been out for a while, Sid.
No, but basically.
Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, no thanks.
Ah!
Perfect.
Have you got the ball?
Yes, sir.
Damn. I was too shy. You get an achievement now.
Let's go. This is fun, guys.
Yeah, I said it's a good game. Like,
I can see how Wade would have gotten really upset at an ice level of this.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, this was the level that was ice.
Yeah. It's like all the maps can just be the different terrain, but all the obstacles are the same. So we did this one last time, and it was nothing but pure ice. Fucking hell.
Well, I ate a mine for you guys. You're welcome.
I've eaten two so far.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Perfect parking as always. Oh.
Whoa!
Fucking hell. You damn magnets.
Yep.
I wish if I ran into a mine near you, it also killed you.
That'd be pretty cool.
I would just purposely sabotage everyone. Fuck. Just to be a dick.
Jesus Christ. I didn't realize there was a magnet there. Oh, Jesus!
Ow.
Help? Help? Get sent to an island away from there. What happened to you there, Sid? Looked like someone pushed you into a magnet. Crazy.
Surgical precision.
Surgical? What kind of surgical?
Cosmetic.
Oh, like a bigger pistol.
Like repairing Cluck Palace? Oh, yeah, that one too.
What? I'm impatient when I have to pee.
Ah, fuck!
And... hey. See you guys. I'm gonna watch you, Joshy.
Oh, come on. Really? There's a divot. There's a divot right there.
I saw that.
Ah! Oh, fuck.
Of course, I got caught in the divot.
This is fun.
Ah! Oh, fuck.
So you gotta not run into the magnets.
I fishtailed.
One more, Joshy. You got this.
I know, I'm going. This is the one I got the perfect score on last time. It was ice.
Yeah, somehow this map is easier on ice. I'm just doing it on ice.
Perfect score.
How are you doing, dude?
Alright, how many more you got, Sid?
Ah, goddammit. It's getting past the magnets. I can't do it.
Also, how are you doing, Echo, if you're still here? And how are you doing, Nap, if you're still here? Hey, look, I got 10 points again. I'm doing. This is the first time I'm playing this game, but it looks fun. Ooh, a wall ride. Alright.
Nice.
So,
and a little bowl with a magnet in the middle. With a mine in the middle.
That would translate easily into a drinking game.
Oh, for sure.
Wait, you mean you two aren't drinking?
Furio Kart 2.0.
Shit, that's why I'm losing. I'm already on my second.
There we are.
Come on, there we go.
Woo! Yeet. Alright, I'm gonna stop just running headfirst into that.
Into what?
Into the little laser fence.
What?
Wow! Oh, I almost fell in the nuclear reactor!
Alright, see you later. No. Okay, well.
Just nudging myself onto these.
Fair.
Oh no. Oh, I fell through the map.
Oh no.
Oh no, the competition.
Oh, oh yeah.
Woo!
Alright, let's go.
I yeeted myself so far.
4 out of 8.
That's a drink.
Oh yeah, that'd be a good first rule. If you fall in the drink, you gotta take a drink.
You die, take a drink.
No.
No, if you die to fire, you take a shot of fireball.
Oh my
gosh. That sounds way worse.
Why would I want to do that?
Fireball's awful.
Woo.
I like my whiskey uncinnamon, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, you fall off. Okay. I didn't realize that was a ledge.
I'm having a little bit more fun just myself, if I'm being honest.
What the fuck is that wall ride?
Ooh!
Yeah, I know, right? First try somehow.
How am I supposed to get myself stabilized? I just slide all the way off.
I don't know.
Woo!
My competitive nature is making this awful for me.
God damn it.
Last car.
Alright, I got 5. Not the best, but...
I got 4.
Six.
Even if you wouldn't have, you still would have got the 10 points. It's whoever hits that point marker first is who's in the lead.
Okay.
So you always have to overtake their points to take the lead.
That was a achievement of win every round in the match.
Nice.
So new lobby?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it brings it back to this stage.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, there he is.
You know, if anybody's watching and wants to join, I would love more chaos.
Yeah, it's like 4 gigabytes, so anyone who has...
I don't think I've got anybody watching me right now.
Anyone who has anything but dial-up.
You scared away Echo.
By threatening to not show up with dial-up? Okay.
Yeah. Cough, Doom, cough. Yeah, Doom, if you can download this. I don't know how it does, because I'm using the Xbox app on PC. I don't know how any of that works, but if you can join, highly recommend. Excuse me. Where are we dropping, boys? Clean first start. Let's go.
This is the map that makes you wet.
I see that. I'm assuming that's to put you out if you're on fire.
Yeah.
Dude, this reminds me of work. I don't like it.
What do you mean? Why wouldn't you like it?
I don't like work.
You like getting a car wash?
Oh, damn it.
No. In fact, I wash my car by hand because of how much I hate my work. Did I push you out?
No.
I got it.
I was hoping you were still on fire and I just moved you.
I wasn't on fire.
Put you the fuck out of here.
Wow!
Fuck out of here. My parking spot.
My spot.
Wee-hoo. Oh, fuck. No, ah, damn it.
I'm just gonna park.
Sometimes it's easier.
Out of my way.
Oh, you fucker!
Let's go. Ooh, damn! Well, there goes me. Around the pole, around there. Gumpies.
Oh, I missed it! God dang it!
You missed it by.
Rat scrotum hair.
A rat scrotum hair. There you go.
Oh, you set me on fire, you son of a bitch!
Yeah, if you run into people, you set them on fire too.
I'm gonna put myself out.
Spread the love.
That was the last thing we had.
I almost got caught on fire, or I almost got destroyed for my car park.
I'm doing real bad this one. I'm gonna get the free and easy one that I think I still have that I can do.
It's the fire, it's throwing you off. Or it's the PTSD from the car wash.
Could be either. Yeah, you can only drive forward. You can only drive or park or brake. That's it.
You think about doing something else? Too bad. Perfect score.
I mean, I've been fluttering it this entire time. I've been going, like, really slow through it.
Yeah, you can go slow.
This is awful. I'm watching you, Sid. You got this.
Okay, there he is. I was like, where's he at?
Go on. Oh, you didn't kill enough.
That's the danger of fluttering.
You still beat me.
Your gas use is the same. It's more of a timer than an actual fuel consumption.
Alright, where do we start? We're starting there. There's one right there, one right there.
We're likely to stay alive, but the ones that are far away are hard to get.
There. Gotta study the map.
I didn't study it all. Oh, fucking hell. Really? Fireball?
Oh fuck, I fucked up.
I hate how this guy just casts his fireball the entire time.
Like any mage ever?
Yeah. Coward.
Oh, you helped me so much!
Well, I wasn't trying to help you. But you're welcome.
Oh, no. No, that's it.
What you trying to do?
I was grinding on the rail.
Oh, no. Ah, fuck. Oh.
I was trying to save it. You know, I'm really good at grinding.
I knew that.
That's why I downloaded the grinder app. Yeah.
I beat you to it.
I didn't find any sandwiches at all on that app. I just found dudes.
You got the wrong grinder app. Yeah. I just go meet the guys and we enjoy a nice sandwich together.
Yeah, the Mancino's grinder app?
Yeah. It's to meet lonely dudes in your area that also want to enjoy a nice sandwich.
Yeah, I offered them my cock meat sandwich. That sandwich isn't big, though.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, gotta hit that straight on, otherwise it just sends you into the wall. I love that. Love everything about that.
Oh, you're talking about that booster?
Yup.
Yeah, it's nothing but those laser gates the entire way.
Mm-hmm. Woohoo!
Ah, fuck.
That was my first time getting hit by the fireball. That was pretty funny.